Welcome to the Tel Aviv Expo in Israel.
Tel Aviv si prepara ad accogliere l'evento musicale europeo più importante dell'anno, giunto alla sua 64esima edizione. L'Eurovision Song Contest.
The Eurovision is definitely going to be the most challenging and the most amazing thing that I got the chance to be a part of.
L'occasione perfetta per scoprire i tesori di una città che non si ferma mai. Time is moving slowly. We keep it undercover. I know you missed the chance. Un mix perfetto di culture e religioni di tutto il mondo.
Israel hosted Eurovision twice, even though it won three times. And the two times it hosted Eurovision, it was in Jerusalem, which gives a different atmosphere. Jerusalem and Tel Aviv are cities that complete each other, that have a different type of energy, which is really complementary.
Energie, suoni, culture. Ma conosciamo meglio una dei quattro conduttori di questa edizione, Lucy Ayoub.
I'm a writer and a TV and radio host. I have done for the last 3 years writing and presenting for the digital department of Cannes. I have done many, many videos for YouTube and Facebook.
Un'operazione, quella dell'Eurovision, che ha richiesto molte sfide, già in fase progettuale. Non è stato facile organizzare l'evento canoro europeo più importante dell'anno, a partire dall'individuazione del posto, l'Expo Center di Tel Aviv, che per la prima volta nella storia del festival si svolgerà su due arene, collegate da un corridoio di 45 metri e con un impianto audio luci tutto italiano.
The major difference from this year to previous years is that a lot of our lights are LED driven. So we're saving a lot of money on diesel because these fixtures, the 1,000, almost 1,800 lighting fixtures, consumes much less power. Many of them are from Claypacky in Italy. We also have all the sound is coming from Italy.
We have another challenge, which is the size of the venue. The size of a venue in Israel is a bit smaller than venues in Europe. So every day we wait for ships to come to the ports and bring the equipment over here to Tel Aviv. That's where you call me, that's where you call
me. So you we created a special website for the Eurovision, a very rich one with a lot of content. And we also launched a website. It's not a website, it's a game. It's an online game which you get to hear 20 seconds of each song and you decide if you like it by swiping right or dislike it by swiping left.
Mahmoud, ti aspetto. Ciao, ciao, ciao.
Come se avessi avuto soldi.